we don't see this as something where the actual way the internet operates, the whole business model of the internet, should be challenged, because that is what will happen.